Eddie's challenge is on, and I've got Eddie himself here. Welcome, Eddie.
Thanks.
So, first heat, first racers. What do you say?
They're all toast.
Well, yes. Cars?
Yeah. All burned.
Okay. That's Eddie. A man of few but precise words. Now, good luck out there. It's Melissa again. The first line of losers have been ditched, and we're on. The details are up for the next event, so check your apps.
Thank you. That's like 100 years old.
Come on, sing a few lines. It's so hard to hear your beautiful voice through that shower running in the background.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Manu.
Speak of the devil.
What? Never mind.
You know, you guys never did explain why you were both in the bathroom at the same time while Spike was showering, let alone why he was singing the Frozen tune.
Whoa. I'm not that kind of girl. And that's my cue. Later, losers. I'll call you, Ross, to turn things up.
For sure.
So, Ross, what do y'all have planned?
I'm just gonna go back to my place. Both you guys are welcome. Spike might also swing by.
That could work. I'll let you know.
Cool.
Later.
Okay, Tex, it's you and me. I'm headed over now, so come anytime. Yeah?
Hey, Flash. Saw your post. I hope someone got that on camera. You are mental, man, and fitting in just fine. I'll hit you up soon, okay? Lunatic. Later.
Line them up, shoot them down. Again. Now, I'm not saying I'm impressed, because, let's be honest, I'm not easily impressed. But you made it this far, and I guess that counts for something. The next race is up. Check the app.
Thank you.
that, now you know. This is the purest numbers game. Always worth a rerun, no matter how you do. Check it out. Just thought I'd let you in on it. Later.
Thank you.
over to another round if you want to pass this heat. Okay, let's get this going. Heat 3 is a go. Heat 3 is a go. Let's get this going. Heat 3 is a go.
Thank you.
Just after a run, just come back in. I might be around. good. Maybe just some nerves, hmm? And you'll bounce back. Be safe. Later.